You, it's a space station, Dur. And
every it's a space station, and there's 13 sun. Thank you. Come again.
Oh shit! You're a little salty because this nigga. She's like, oh no.
You're trying to take him from me. I scheduled my appointment with him.
Yeah, see,
he is a busy man, and right now I have him. Go find someone else. I paid good money for this one, and I'm using him right now, so you can get another one later.
I like being used.
What the fuck, Alex? Shut up. What's wrong with you?
All right, but let me explain. Space Station.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he said she was mean.
You're mean to her. That's.
He said you're mean to her. He said you're not a good man. You ain't the one.
I mean, since the beginning, it always seemed like. She's a good girlfriend and you're a bad boyfriend, but she's not interested in you as a boyfriend. She's interested in you just as a man, and that's why you get away with it.
Oh my god. I'm the panties are gone, bro.
Speaking knowledge. Let me explain Space Station 13 though.
No. Hello, amigo.
I didn't say play. I said explain.
Explain later on your own time. This is important to me, okay? We're playing the game.
What?
I can't. I'm
getting attacked
by a spider. Shut up, Alex.
I'm going home.
Don't cook it.
I don't know why you would cook it. What the? The stagehand just came up to me and took my freaking torch. He just came straight up.
Give me that shit.
He just took it and turned into a table. Get away from me, stagehand. Get away. Crazy. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Pajama Sam. This purple car on the moon.
Who the fuck is Pajama Sam?
You don't know Pajama Sam?
I know what you're talking about. Alex.
That's some nigga. That's baby's first King's Quest.
Yeah, dude. You don't know that shit.
You don't know Pajama Sam?
You don't know Pajama Sam? Oh my god.
I'm a fucking nut on the
thing. Oh god.
Literally everyone knows Pajama Sam.
Well, I don't know who the fuck nigga is. I'm a nut on him.
He doesn't know Pajama Sam. Ha.
Oh! No! Easy! Oh, I gotta get these jukes! No, there's another!
Okay, alright.
Come back.
Come back.
Oh my god, with the flute, wasting the flute.
I have no damn choice, nigga.
Leave that flute, baby.
You out there dying and shit.
Well, there's cows camping here.
There's cows camping here. Yeah, well, whose fault is that?
That's my fault!
I don't know, you pointed.
You said to put the fire pit right where you're standing, and oh no.
SpaghettiO. I got the revive thingy.
Ooh. And the problem is.
Holy fuck, Alex, you don't get it.
Damn, Alex.
Alex, you don't understand. Can I come between a man's dysfunctional relationship? Let that shit end. Let that shit end, Byron. So when it does end, you can never hear, oh, it's because your friend does. I don't want to hear that shit when it happens.
You can let him say that.
Nah, nigga. Oh, he's dying. So spicy.
Where'd he come from?
Because he's bored. I like Amir's Universe. That's a better show, right?
You just want to watch Amir's dysfunctional relationship.
And nigga, I never use that big word. I don't even know what that means.
Dysfunctional?
Nigga, I never use that word in my life.
You just literally... I haven't recorded. You used it 20 seconds ago.
See what you mean? You haven't recorded. You recorded that shit now?
Yeah.
Anytime...
He's recording what you're saying right now.
Anytime I'm playing a game with people, that is... the moment to record.
All right, off the record, I didn't mean that, Amir. I actually meant was that it was very functional, and I'm drunk. Put the tough in the
fire. You gotta wait till the fire's low. That's efficient use.
I don't care about efficiency. I'm black. Can we like put?
Wow.
Black.
That's a race car.
Really though.
Brawly didn't come from the slang. The slang came from Brawly.
I'm getting triggered. Anyways, let me reset it.
Nigga, no, it did not.
The both of you need to stop right now, or else I'm gonna get really fucking mad at the both of you. You need to stop this bullshit and just say you're both right, or else I'm gonna beat the both of you. I swear to God.
This literally makes no sense.
Eat your food right now, or else. Eat your food. Alex is always right. Alex is always right. Eat your food. Eat your food. Alex is always right. I'm not listening to this shit. Like, y'all need to stop. I swear to God. I was quiet for like a whole 5 minutes and then it never. Well, we can't carry meat around these rabbits because these niggas are crazy. And if you carry meat in front of them, they will aggro towards you. Like, no big business. Yes, they will attack you. And I'm not talking like pigs, you can type them attack you. I'm talking about they fucking Genji all of you. All of them. All of them in unison.
You know what I give you? Hey!
And they're all coming at you.
Ooh!
Where'd you throw the meat?
Oh, that scared me. They all started talking. They keep saying later and done.
What do you like, throw the meat? Like, you
yeah, think they're the spiders.
Yeah, there he is. There he is. There he is.
You see him?
No, but I hear. Roar. Okay, I hear roar. Holy shit on a stick!
You cannot see him. We broke that big house.
Oh, the penguins! The penguins are here. Fuck.
We have the penguins to destroy my brother.
Nigga, I don't think they will.
They got those slides there. Those slides are all weak.
Wait, is he walking away? Where's he going?
He better not.
Holy!
I'm really scared of like an AoE coming out of the darkness and killing me.
Why is this happening now? Like right now in 2017? Holy shit! Oh, we survived. What? What happened?
Come back. Come back and look. Come back. Come back to the trap. Come back to the spider nest. Look. Here's the spider nest. Look at it. Be slow. Push slowly.
Oh, I know about that.
Yeah, but I'm saying the fact that it's happening right now. Like, that's probably why the bunny ran.
I don't think that's why he ran. Why is he hopping? Oh, nigga. So about that. Nelson's retarded. Nelson went back for a carrot and died. We need more. Our first squad was retarded. How does that happen? Never in the history of Dota have I seen a retarded squad of rabbits. There we go. We outlived the Deerclops, nigga. I am lit.
Oh my god, you're right. You are right. The Deerclops isn't the problem right now.
Yeah, that nigga's all fucking touching his tra-la-la in the corner.
He's gotta be despawned right now.
Ooh, you touched my tra-la-la.
That nigga avoided us. He killed like 3 pigs and was like, I'm done. I'm tired now. I don't want to kill. And I was like, okay. I was like, see you later.
You touched my tra-la-la.
And now we have the fucking spider queen that's just sitting here. This one nigga, okay, bruh, you can't use the wardrobe, nigga. You're a spider. Back the fuck out. Back the fuck out. Back. Okay, he's going back. Wow, that worked.
It worked.
What the fuck? These niggas are right here, and they're looking way
they
too good.
Right. Look at him.
He won't even know.
That's so
he'll wake
stupid.
Up tomorrow, and he'll feel like 10 pounds lighter. He won't even know.
It's so stupid how they don't even. Oh,
we're in deep sleep
it's
like
so
this.
It's so true. It's so true. They
can he
know.
Move? I'm trying to get his wool.
They'll wake up tomorrow and they won't even realize this.
They already look like shit though. What is that shave job? Who hired me? That crispy lineup. Oh no. His ears, like why did I not do his ears? What is it? I'm a troll.
That's not his ears, those are his horns.
I need to push that thing away. Get out of my house.
Abigail, what happened? You were doing the thing
Abigail's
and then
a
you-
fucking loser too. I'm gonna feed her to the deer. Is he coming? You don't give a fuck.
Oh! Oh!
In real life, this doesn't happen.
Oh. It's the hounds. I think the hounds aggroed him.
Well, we gotta go.
Abigail. Oh my god, Abigail's fighting that man.
My lance is over please. There. $10 so we'll get it. Bring Abigail this way.
You mean towards the base?
No, I'm not towards the base, but like...
Yeah, I'm not playing Abigail. I'm not freaking playing Wendy anymore. I'm going Wilson.
Why is she coming over here? Like, Abigail, stop it!
Yeah, we're done with Abigail. We're done with her. You destroyed the turkey nin. What? You got so close!
I don't care. I have to do it. Like, this nigga's gonna end my life.
We need to kite him. We need to get him home.
We can't. He is home. He's in our base.
No, we gotta bring him to the other home.
What, dude? We already seen it.
Dang it. His AoE is so big. Even if you're
I know, right?
Him,
they're like, oh, if you
too.
Move around. And... I'm frozen. That's whatever. Valhalla.
Get him to aggro me so I can kite him away.
Valhalla. We're so fucked. Maybe I'll.
I'm trying to lead him away.
We're gonna reset. Like, we gotta reset the beginning of that day because.
I'm bringing him with me.
Don't bring him. That was cancer. Abigail showed him the shit. She was whispering sweet nothing. She said, "Hey, nigga, they're set up over here. Go." I fucking hate that bitch. I'm sorry.
I do too. I can't play her anymore.
That was the only time we ever found bunny men in our history of Dota. Like, we never find those things. Don't pick up no damn meat. If it's in your inventory, drop that shit, because that nigga knows.
She knows.
I'm carrying it to the crock pot. Hurry, before he sees me. Them niggas have these red eyes. Like, I could fuck with them.
They got those red bunny eyes, you know those, you know them.
Oh, fuck, I just ate that.
Why do you keep eating monster meat?
What is going on over there? Y'all niggas need to relax, it's night time, stop fighting them. He's punching him in the gut.
Oh, it's shaking. Oh, he's here.
Why is he here?
I don't know, but, oh, I don't like this.
Well, he needs to go, like, get a life, because I'm busy making chicken nuggets. Tell him to wait.
What do you mean, tell him to wait? Oh, please.
I was cooking them goddamn chicken nuggets. You know what? I shouldn't have. I fucked up because I.
the deer just walks over to the fire pit and Okasa has left the cave.
This nigga irritated me though. Like, I just want to cook some chicken nuggets.
I just wanted to be springtime freaking deer cops.
And I kept eating monster meat. I was eating monster meat like nobody's business that
night. Yeah, that was.
The queen is looking at her crock pot like she's interested in my chicken nuggets, and I'm not about to get them.
She wants chicken nuggets.
It's like every time I reset, a new problem arrives. This bitch is on top of my crock pot. No! Senorita, this is not where
we should have gotten the hounds to attack her.
We don't serve your kind here.
Nah, wait, if I had a staff, are they taking the default?
No, they're eating Chester, bro. They don't know what the fuck.
They killed Chester.
Where are the niggas that I hired? Where are the bunnies? Don't pick up any meat. You gotta think about
it. The bunnies are dead, dude. Those bunnies are
my god. You're taking my ward!
Our roommate is a matronly spider.
Why is she all covered in like bandit? Oh, that's filth. They did such a shitty job with that one.
She's cute though. You know, if she wasn't coming at my life,
her face looks like a vagina. Look at her vagina face. Look at
that's
it.
That's not where the spiders come out of though.
Baby girl, go back home. Ah, look.
I'm getting batted. This one, I don't have avenue.
Fuck.
I don't have to be a beast. Yeah, but for real, if I had an establishment and then that thing came walking
you
in
looking
to be
understand.
Served, I'd be like, alright, give her
you
a
know what I don't get? How do Beefalo let this shit go by? Like, they don't even attack
know,
or anything?
Yeah, that's weird. Maybe she's not hostile. Maybe she just chills. Maybe as long as
she's
you don't attack her.
She's sleeping on my
chair! Once they fall asleep, it don't matter, right?
Fuck you, mean?
I don't know.
She's waiting by the crock pot like she has something to put in it. I can't do this shit. She needs to go back.
This is awesome. She has infinite spiders.
Oh my Lanta. I've never seen anything like it before. Go back home, sweet little princess.
This is awesome. I love it. This game is great. This game is slow, but it's great.
Look at that walk.
He walks so stupid.
He waddles. I'm not even worried about him. I have other shit to worry about.
But he looks comfortable though. Boy. Like the shape of his body, that fur, like that looks like I could just put my face right in there and be real warm, be real friendly.
Oh, whoa. I'm not the one, dude.
I'm not the one.
And then these bunnies are doing the wrong thing. Oh, wait.
Oh, they're fighting! Look! Oh,
my god. Can he not fuck up my base, though? Can he do that shit some other way?
Yeah, but if the Spider Queen wins, dude, it's worse.
What if she doesn't? And the bunnies are helping. What the
if
fuck?
If she doesn't, it's over. We're gone. We
I'm gonna sit by my fire.
I put some 4 logs in there. It's a nice looking fire.
I think his AoE
attacks freaking destroyed the spider swarm.
Alright, you know what you do?
And there's one spider behind her that's just eating the meat instead
you
of
pick sides and you make like.
No, always attack the Cyclops. Always attack the Cyclops.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Alright, looked like you attacked the spider.
I think they're friends or whatever.
No, he's not freezing her because that's how they touch each other. Like, that's. No, they're just friends.
I want to see who wins, so let's. Oh.
Yeah. Give it the egg sack. Oh, Sammy's coming. Oh, get him, Beefalo. Get him.
There is our only hope. The Beefalo that were absolutely useless.
no. But if I, it's okay though. I got the spider eggs though. It's okay.
Nigga, we're so close. Eggs. We're so close. We don't need him anymore. That was unlucky because they decided to migrate. I can't move him. I can't even pick him up because he's in the bushes.
In the bushes. What day you guys on now?
I picked him
up. Huh?
33. I walked 33.
You're not even out of winter yet?
What
we're dealing with a spider queen and these hounds and the deer clubs.
Oh my god.
Wow, the way you place these rabbit hutches is a mess.
Nigga, I panicked, I put them down, and it's working. I don't give no fucks. You want me to break one? I will.
I wish there was a mod that lets you just move a building.
Look, it's fine, whatever. The only one that makes me scared is this one right here, because it's a little bit...
Oh, snap, is there food? Because I'm starving right now.
I'll make something that's, like, meat quickly. Here, there's three carrots in there. Just add meat to it.
Oh!
Wait, there's ice. Come here, get out of fridge, out of fridge, out of fridge, out of fridge.
Okay, alright, well, alright. Easy. Easy.
Oh, my lord.
I was trying to put a thing in the crock pot, and then, oh my god, they're eating our food! They just ate our food!
They're eating our carrots. It was a carrot. Oh my lord. Do it.
Yeah, I was starving, and I was being attacked. That's not a good look. That's not good.
We need a, oh, damn it. If I make a lightning rod, though, I'm not gonna be able to...
But if we don't make a lightning rod, we're gonna be re-rolling every time there's a lightning strike.
How the fuck do you make a lightning rod really quickly?
This game is ace!
Never in my life have I ever felt so helpful.
I'm starving.
Like, kind of doing a little dance and ringing their bell and shit.
I'm gonna, hold on.
What do you mean, hold on? I'm gonna die.
I was walking by and there was
a nigga dancing. I don't understand how you, like, died when there's food in there.
And they had that music going. There were two white bitches.
I'm trying to crock pot. That was a bat chasing me.
No, it wasn't the bat. The fucking rabbit killed it.
Nigga.
The rabbits killed it. Like, it wasn't even on you anymore. You little baby.
I need to do a bunch of pitter-patter on my face real quick.
What, nigga? Looks like it's tweaking.
What the fuck was that? He's like, I need to do a pitter-patter on my face real quick. He's like... Yeah, he starts slapping himself. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Time to stop is now.
No, the time to start. The time to turn up.
What's wrong with this nigga? He had one cup of tea and he's bouncing off the fucking walls. Where are your parents? Get them.
Hey, ma!
Oh my god! I hope that.
Ma!
Oh, what?
Go to the bunny. Hello. How you doing?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Oh, no, go find flowers in the morning.
Hey, do you see these soggy suits? All the loot.
Nigga, I gave you a hat and you're not wearing it.
Which hat?
Ew, that nigga got a hat.
I'm wearing the hat.
The
top hat.
Didn't I make you one?
That's true, but. I'm just gonna keep running.
Oh, O'Reilly.
I'm one hit away from death.
Oh, really?
Yeah, those hounds, guys. I need those hounds. They blinded me with the darkness.
Can't stop moving.
If I stop moving, that ghost will hit me.
Oh, wait, I can't. It was meaty stew. I gotta go. See you later.
Dude, oh, god, no. I'm about to die. I'm about to get killed by the darkness and with this ghost.
Oh, shit. It's a later gun.
Why do
okay,
these
come, come on. Meet me. Fuck, meet me by the pig king. Come, nigga. Time.
Oh, meet me under the
now would be a good time for a walking
at
game.
At 6.
They're still after me?
Well, I'm being chased by ghosts.
You can't stop for a second? What the fuck?
I'm scared of ghosts. Oh!
God damn it, Alex. Alright, I'll revive you.
I just I wanna harvest like it's what's it called? I want it to be on the kid.
I want you to go get some flowers and be gone.
Be gone.
That was close.
It's about to run out though, hurry.
What?
You need all
the eggs!
Dumb.
Oh yeah.
Dumb. He's like, oh we got rotten egg.
We got rotten egg. The rotten egg egg specifically is actually used for certain recipes for some reason.
Well, it's me, and you know how we have company.
Man, this car is fucking... this car...
No, but with the gun powder, we can kill the dragonfly.
Nigga, shut up. I swear to God, if you talk about these rotten eggs one more time, I'm going to...
On God, nigga. On God, nigga.
This is unacceptable. Okay?
Oh my God.
What do I do? It's fucked up. I lit something on fire. We're fucked.
It's on fire.
It's fine. I just have to restart it to the day that we just
started. I'm gonna back up.
I'm sad. Fire. I lit the fucking props on fire.
It's on fire.
I know. Aw, you're making cute noises. Aww. Kill these niggas.
What the hell?
What?
The evil birch tree.
I told you that nigga was real.
I thought that was a dream.
Oh, why would I lie?
I never said you're a liar. Where the hell's Abigail?
Why would I lie about that one? Look what's happening!
Good. What happened?
What the fuck is happening?
What happened? What happened?
What are these eyeballs?
You got demolished, nigga.
Okay. Well, Abigail didn't like that. Oh, wow.
Tell her to get rid of it. Actually, the bunnies. They don't look at that anymore. They'll take care of it.
Oh my gosh, the eye plants aren't a seed thing. They just pop out. They just pop out instantly.
Yeah, they just
this
fucking...
This is some Little Hop of Horrors looking thing. This is the problem. Little Hop Shadow.
Yeah, I think I gotta get rid of the plants for...
Yeah, but you know what? Harvesting these twigs.
What about him?
He does! You smell like shit, nigga! Get the fuck out of here!
Ew!
Leave
him hanging off your ass!
Leave him alone!
Nigga, get out of my room! Ew! No one smells like shit! Nigga, you got a turd in the head hanging off your ass! Morning, and I'm telling her I'm taking you to the goddamn fucking groomer. That smells like ass. Holy Lord, have mercy!
Are you spraying? Oh God.
God.
Are you spraying that little nigga? Leave him alone.
Damn, nigga.
You put the firecrackers down, and you can do stuff like this.
What are you gonna do? Nothing's happening. You sure you don't need a torch to light it? Alright.
I'm not doing it.
Alright, and...
I didn't do anything. Why didn't it kill them?
That was incredible.
Why didn't it kill them?
Oh my god,
it did nothing.
When are you going to slips?
When are you going? Because I'm about to be done, though.
I don't know, to be honest.
You said it was too early.
No, I'm meant to be done with this. We've been playing for like a million years.
You've been playing for almost 10 hours. literally straight.
The twigs are twitching.
Incredible.
Alright, time to go. Eyeballs.
They got real.
No, you can't walk through. Oh my lord. Oh my god. You know, they hit you, right? Alright, so what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna reset to 55 and then I'm done playing.
What day are you on?
55.
Day 55?
No, nigga, minute 55. Yes, day 55.
That's nutty as fuck.